I don't care about him, Valerie yelled. That information would have made my career. She reached over to the coffee table and picked up a glass candle holder. Then she threw it against the wall where it smashed into tiny pieces. Clea suddenly felt frightened. Please calm down, Clea said.
I want to be the news anchor, Valerie screamed. I'm sick of watching people like Tessa and Martin get to the top. Tessa was in my way, but I had a chance until you came along, playing detective.
What do you mean? Clea asked. Suddenly, Valerie's voice became very soft and quiet. I thought I was rid of you when you went over the bridge. She came closer to Clea. With every step she took, Clea tried to move away, but Valerie followed her. Yes, Valerie went on. I thought you'd drowned.
You're crazy, Clea exclaimed. You tried to run me over with a car.
She moved towards the phone, but Valerie saw what she was doing. She picked up the phone and pulled it hard. The cord came out of the wall. Then she held the cord in both hands. Tessa was easy to get rid of, Valerie said. I went to her house late that night. Lucky for me, Colin had just been there too.